coaching style?
Aggressive. We getting after it. You know, my style is 100% full goal. You know, on the field, we, you know, I have a saying. A lot of the boys that played for me, you know, we set the tone, we clock in, and then you know, I always want to make sure that my players know the situation. They know their assignments. You know, I review a lot, rehearse, review the front, review till guys know it. I push them to their limits. You know, a lot of my players always, you know, like coming into Arizona, I didn't know that these kids did a little research on me. They were coming into my office saying, "I already know, coach. I know we're gonna be running. We're already getting ready." So they think, you know, we're a cross country team.
I was talking to one of your former players, Bojay. Moyatu, did I say that right?
Yes.
And he said that that the defensive line was always the hardest working unit at Mount SAC, and he was in the best shape of his whole career.
Mm-hmm.
And he was there. Is that kind of an example of what you're talking about?
That's exactly what I'm talking about. I talked to the guys up here, the D line. I said, "Hey, we set the tone. You got to have a motor. We're going to be the hardest working team out there. Group. We're going to be communicating out there. We're going to be getting after it. We're going to set the tone. We're going to be the example on this defense and this team." So that's the mindset that I try to instill in our players, ingrained.